Couple headed to Sturgis now without some of their expensive motorcycles. They were driving up from Phoenix, stopping at a hotel near the airport here for the night.
But when they woke up, their truck, trailer, and their motorcycles all stolen. Fox 31's Greg Nieto talking to that couple tonight. He joins us live with what you should be looking out for. Greg.
Yeah, Erica, stop me if you've heard this type of story before. This is a family driving through the Denver metro area. They stop at a hotel just for the night. They wake up in the morning and their vehicle, or in this case, all their vehicles, are gone.
And the guys that stole it were stealing a truck with a trailer. They had no clue what the gems were inside.
They might not have known at the time, but they do now. Three expensive motorcycles stolen from Brian and Taryn Donnelly.
A lot of people might just think these are bikes. They're our family.
After they parked their truck and trailer with the motorcycles inside for the night. No, actually a few hours at a hotel on Hotel Row on Tower Road near Denver International Airport.
No broken windows, no alarms, no repercussions. Just jump in, start up like it's mine and drive away.
The couple in the collective process of going from the Phoenix area to South Dakota for the Sturgis Motorcycle Rally.
It's the Mecca. It's where you want to go.
Which started today. The motorcycles built by a buddy, valued at anywhere between $60,000 to $80,000 a piece. Denver police were called.
People have changed their mind on talking about defunding anything and start funding things to help out, to look after us.
The Donnellys think maybe, perhaps no, ultimately, karma will come back to haunt the thieves in the night. They're giving that karma one more day.
All I have is what I have on my body. The rest of it's in the truck.
Before going back home.
We got another take to Sturgis.
In their rental car.
It's not even about the dollar amount. It's about what it is. It's a part of you.
Guys, just within the past couple of minutes, I actually got a text message from that family and a family friend. They say they may have actually spotted or found both the truck, the trailer, and those three motorcycles. We have a phone call into Denver police to confirm, hopefully, a happy ending. In downtown Denver, Greg Nieto, Fox 31.